Hello Coffeeholics, welcome back. Today is a special video tutorial. I am going to review three of the most commonly available brands in the market: Monin, Terrani, and DaVinci. So if you are wondering which of them is the best to use for your coffee shop, stay tuned until the end of this video tutorial and we will find out. Also today is a special edition because I have two special guests that will be helping me with a taste test. For this video tutorial, we are going to make vanilla latte. To make sure we will be using the same coffee to test with the three different syrups, I am going to brew my espresso shots using an electric mocha pot. So let's go ahead and prepare our espresso. I'm using my dark roast coffee beans here. For the 6-cup mocha pot, I would recommend to use 28 grams of coffee beans. If you do not have a scale and you are using coffee scoops, it is about 4 scoops of coffee beans. As always, it is best to use freshly ground coffee to prepare the espresso. So let's go ahead and grind the coffee beans. For mocha pots, the recommended grind is medium to fine grind. Fill the basket to the top. Level the grinds and tamp gently. Do not pack the grinds too tight. It could increase the pressure from the boiler to the pot and potentially causing it to burst. Fill the boiler with 1 cup of water. That is approximately 8 ounces of water. Note that I am using hot water to make the brewing process faster and the taste of the espresso less bitter. Let's time the whole process and see how long it will take to brew the espresso. As you can see, 2 minutes in and some of our brewed espresso are pushed up into the pot. Let's wait until all the water in the boiler comes up. And you might ask, how does one know if the brewing process has stopped? Well, the pot should be nearly full and the boiling sound stops. Six minutes in and we are done. Turn it off. And now let's find out what is the yield. We started out with 8 ounces and we should not be far off. As you pour the espresso out of the pot, you might find some sediments in the pot. That does happen sometimes. Be sure to leave the sediments in the pot. Out of 8 ounces, we are left with 7 ounces. Not too bad at all. Same pot, so the taste should be exactly the same. Perfect for our syrup brand's taste test experiment. The ingredients are very straightforward. We need fresh milk, and also we need my milk syrup and our brewed coffee and of course the vanilla syrup. Now before we make our drinks, let me first have a look at these three brands. Let's look at the packaging. For the packaging, DaVinci comes in like a plastic bottle, Monin comes in glass bottle, and Terrani also comes in glass bottle. Personally, I like the look of Monin and Terrani because they're in glass bottle, but if I were to ship this to my customers, I prefer the plastic ones because it is lighter. Also, it doesn't break. So maybe for the packaging, I like the fact that this is in a plastic bottle. Color-wise, I think Monin, the color is darker, the darkest. And the DaVinci and Terrani have about the same color. I will tell you what my favorite was before doing this experiment. So now we are going to look at the taste. So for the taste, I'm going to make the drink with, and then we'll find out which one of them is the best. I'm going to mix them straight into the cup, and I'm not going to use the pump because I'd like it to be exactly the same. Okay, on to making our vanilla latte in 12 ounces. I'm going to use exactly the same recipe for all the three glasses here. 2 ounces of espresso from the same pot, so it should all taste the same. 1 ounce of milk syrup. Please check out the link above if you haven't yet seen the video tutorial on how to make milk syrup. 1 ounce of fresh milk. You may use any milk of your choice, almond milk, soy milk, whole cream milk, and 1/2 ounce of our vanilla syrup. Stir, and they are all smelling so delicious. Fill the cup with ice. And we have our iced vanilla latte. Okay, now we have finished our drinks. Let me give them a try. In terms of smell, the smell of the Da Vinci syrup is the strongest, followed by Torani, and the Monin seem to have the least smell. Let's look at the taste. You cannot really tell the difference among the three of them, as far as I'm concerned. The taste of the Da Vinci seems to be the strongest. Once again, it's got the strongest smell and the strongest taste of vanilla. The Monin is, I feel like it's just sweet. It's just very sweet. And I could hardly taste the vanilla, whereas Torani, it's got the sweetness and also the vanilla taste.
I'll start with the silver straw, first of all. So I need, what do you want me to know, which one's nicest,
yeah,
which one's best?
In terms of vanilla, which one
tastes,
smell.
Okay, very sweet, that one.
Can you taste the vanilla?
Yeah, I think so. It tastes a bit like the Starbucks one, I would say.
Okay.
That one.
I'm okay. Supposed to say that word here.
It's a dirty word, right? Okay,
I won't
say it again. Okay. Okay, kind of similar, okay. I would say. And then this one, right?
This one.
Okay. Honestly, they taste quite similar to me.
Right?
I would say they taste very, very similar. I mean, you can taste some subtle differences. But I think they all taste pretty good. If I had to choose one,
yes.
I think actually I would prefer this one.
Okay.
That's the winner by a margin. Yeah.
So here we have a second guest to do the tasting for us. So just to make sure that the review is honest, this is Christiana.
Hello.
And she's my daughter. You can see the resemblance. Okay, what you have to do is to try this tree, okay, and tell us what you think.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay. One more time. Okay.
What's the verdict?
I would say that this one is my least favorite because it's got quite a strong overbearing flavor. It's a bit sweet. Actually, it's quite sweet. It's the sweetest of the three.
And vanilla?
They all have quite strong vanilla tastes. I would say this one's actually got a stronger vanilla taste compared to this one. This one I would say is a lot more sugar and less vanilla. This one has the least amount of sweetness and the least amount of vanilla. So you can really taste the coffee a lot more. If I were to choose for my everyday vanilla latte, I would go for this one. If I wanted to have a little bit more of a treat, I would go for this one, and I would not choose this one.
Well, there you go, three different reviews of the most commonly used syrups in coffee shops. Well, from the reviews, there is a unanimous decision that for these vanilla flavors, Da Vinci is the winner, followed by Torani, with Monin being the sweetest. Needless to say, all are equally good. So it's all about the price. Personally, I was always in favor of Monin, especially with vanilla, because I find that I can use less because as what my taster said, it is more sweet. So you could use less than either the Da Vinci or Torani. So maybe your bottle can go a longer way. You'll find the recipes along with over 500 others in this book, The Basic Barista. Check out the description box below on how to order. In the meantime, don't forget to click that subscribe button below. Take care, stay safe, stay tuned. Thank you for watching. Ciao for now.